Hi guys. So I'm sick. My voice is a little bit gone, but I'm going to decorate my weekly Franklin Covey A5 planner. Enjoy. I'm using a polka dot and purple washi with a panda theme. Here I'm using my label punch to decorate Memorial Day. I was going to use these sticker letters, but they didn't fit, so I ended up just handwriting it instead. The poofy pandas are from Dollar Tree, and the other pandas were custom made for me through a Happy Friendly Pen Pals group.
I have a few stickers that I've made myself with my planner stamps from Sweet Stamp Shop, Marion Smith Stamps, and Simon Says Stamps. These are all planner stamps, and I had stamped them out into little labels, and now I can use them all the time without having to take out my stamps. The little speech bubble is also from the 99 cent store, and I basically wrote, craft whenever possible. I left most of my days blank, and then I ended up filling them in. Hope you enjoy the video. Stay tuned for more. Take care. Subscribe and like.